Welcome to Pickleball Pirate, and we are in Grand Rapids, Michigan at the Beer City Open. Now, this happened about a month ago. Now, this match determines who goes to the bronze medal match. This is a 5-0 18+. We have Neil Mediratta. And thank you so much for letting me pull this from your channel, Neil. And we have Brandon Hubschman. He got silver in the 2019 U.S. Open 5-0 singles division, so he's pretty good. He's in the far court. Neil is in the near court. He practices with Dave Weinbach, Zane, and Johnson Cola. So strap in, grab a cola, maybe some popcorn, enjoy the match. The game's to 15. I'm going to shut up now. Guys and ladies, have a great day. Please subscribe.
Please go to the food trucks. The food trucks are now open. They are at the Welcome Center tent, the big white tent that's to the south of the courts behind court 1 and 2. They have all kinds of food and treats. Also a reminder that the bathrooms are located in the brick building to the east, and use those at all times if possible. Thank you. Yes. Like to thank our Grand Rapids Pickleball Club and Beer City Open sponsors, Revelin Sports, Falcon Pickleball, Birch Lodge, Linear Restaurant, for all of their support. Thank you. Also a reminder to visit the Vendor Village and also the food trucks.
know, because he's far away.
Virgil Sofian to the registration desk, please. Ron Stingle, Virgil Sofian to the registration desk.
Neil wins 15-7, I think. Guaranteed a bronze, hopefully more.